fitting that we take this time to recognize our fallen officers and reflect on the sacrifices each has made. The officers we recognize today serve to inspire each of us by their commitment and sacrifice. Each understood the risks and dangers of being a police officer. They did not shirk their duty, but rather faced that maximum commitment with the giving of their lives.
Theophil J. Seiler, November 3rd, 1894. Christy S. Tyndall, December 30th, 2004.